Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back, Niche, here with the Tribe of Doom. And yeah, they're not really much story-based, and I'm going really fast, I guess. But with the update coming out, I just feel like we need to get through this in case nothing is compatible. I don't know what is compatible and what isn't. I can't wait for the update, but I can. And I will say that there is a baby over here. Dude, you could have been snatched by a bird. He's gonna get scolded. A little orphan. I don't know if we might breed him despite his hemophilia. That's a friendly. And somebody is leeched. Is that you again? Yes, it is. And, what can I do? I cannot get that. But I bet you can. We want food. Because it's a necessity. A very big necessity. You're not supposed to be way over here. And you are so slow. Fish. Oh, he's an adult now. So she's gonna come over here and set down a nest. And he's gonna come over here and be close. Look who else is an adult. You have no horns, so I'm gonna give you this. And I think your bed is fine. But I would like you to have stripes, if at all possible. Yes, stripes. I'm gonna do this double time, even if it doesn't work that well. And then she too shall sit here, and he shall come over and be close. So, two families over there. Nice, new duke. And who else can move? CHCI. Well, you carry hemophilia, so I would rather her have offspring over anyone else. Your IMG. Oh my. Still no F immunity, and we keep getting infertility, but she's cute. What do you have? You have the K. So, look on your eyesight. And your paw. So now he's done. He can't. She can't get around to that bunny. That's fine. Okay, what about you? Nah, Mako, I don't want you to breed. So why don't you go... Oh, get some fish, actually. Why don't you carry on the effeminy, sir? This guy is important, too. You can't breed with her. But you can breed with Rare. I don't know who I'd breed you to. Let's see. Aha! Oh, nice going. Gonna turn to the next day now. Please have F. Yes, but you also have the infertility trait. But now you are done. Bunny. You want agencies over there, but you have really good fertility. So you need to get back over here. So with you, eyesight. And I guess a big nose. And for you, big nose and stripes. Okay. I'm very worried about rogue males. But if they happen, they happen. I won't be too pleased, of course, but... BDEC. Now can I get A? And C? And D and I. I think they'll wait a tiny bit. Especially since our family's expanding so quickly. And exponentially, yeah, I was bringing Mako over here. Ooh, good find, a bunny. She got one little scrap of the meat. Okay, you... I don't think I will breed. But we took him in. We're gonna watch over him. I do want to breed you. With your H and I. Clamshell over there. You can start getting stuff, my dear. Then I think the two of you might come over here. Bring him down, can we get, yes. Who's left to move? You are. Is there any fish? I don't think so. I don't want you to do that. Great, now somebody has a leech. Who Who has it? You do. I'm gonna turn to the next day to get them out of there. That's not over here. You can probably get some berries off of that before I scratch it down. Bird is terrifying. Hello. Bunny, you are food. Not sure what's after, but okay. On their wall. Don't need you, Miana. I mean, I do need them to collect food, but for breeding purposes, they're not, you know, necessarily what I need. Well, you have webbed legs. You're so cute. But for you, take care of your eyesight and legs. I guess I have a GH, so you can start collecting. You can start collecting. You can go over here to start collecting. Breeding purposes. And go away, Dodomingo. You can try and get that, but it's not gonna work. One little piece of meat might not be that helpful, but it's more helpful than that. Okay, come here. Oh, you already bred. Move, so you can move out, and you can move in. Oh, there's something for you to grab there. That's a Dodomingo. That's more grass taken care of. Come here, bunny. And to the next day we go. Oh, that is one huge. Your camouflage is 2 and yours is 2. Now it's a 4. So they each hit the berry near once. The killer berry near, that is. I'm not sure how well they'll fare, but those sisters are pretty strong. Oh, he's striped. Wonderful. Two B and D. Okay. That's gonna make things difficult for us, but you know what? You can start helping by collecting this grass over here. It's your last day. Can't remember why she got hurt. Oh well. Come on. There. And here we go, get the bunny. Go back this way. Actually, how much grass? All the grass is on this side. And I want you to be one of the breeders. Well, obviously not with her. Your mother. Oh, this is hard finding him somebody to mate with. And you're supposed to mate with her. I think she would be like, go over here, son, there's some berries. I also want him to mate, and him to mate. Not necessarily you. Just keep on moving and grooving. Even if it's difficult, collect what food we can, even from these terrible, toxic berry bushes. And over here. Are you the only ones left to move? I think you are. So come over here, and that's OG. I think these two might be a pair because BDCE. But both of these have D. I need A is what I need. AC would be very nice right now. And so would ID. Just gonna watch the offspring from over there. And we're gonna turn to the next day one last time for this episode. Somebody got a bunny. AC, yes. And not quite what I was going for. But EI works with DC. And you're both male. Completely fine now. Let's go at least see where the danger lies. Ah, the killer Barinya took something down. And the sisters took 4 days off his life. Karela, how did you get hurt? Did he swipe her and then turn around to get a bunny? I am so very confused. There's a regular Barinya. But until next time, bye!